The second one we send out during Giving Tuesday, and there's two messages we send on the big day that are very effective. The first is the initial message that says, hey, you're going to join the movement, send it top of the day. This is what we're doing in the next 24 hours. We're looking to raise X dollars. Again, we want to be very clear on our goal, and we want to draw them in. And we've already explained what the cause is about and drew them in with a story. It maybe even included some imagery. Now we're giving them text number two to say we're started. Keep in mind, text messages, the entire conversation is encapsulated in the message itself. So when they get this text message, they're going to see the message you sent prior to this. They're going to scroll up just briefly and see that. Email threads often work the same way, of course, but it's harder based on the client, the email client you're using, and it's very hard to keep the conversation kind of in one place. Text messaging by its nature is more of a chat experience. So when they get this text message, they're going to refer to the first one. They're going to have that video at the bottom of the top of the feed of their last message they received, and this is going to draw them in. Now, you can make all of these text messages, and you're going to see a pattern here because I'm going to say it a lot. You can make all of these text messages better by including their name and exactly how they can help, and just refer to their name a couple of times throughout the thread. You'll have that information, I'm sure, in your CRM. If you don't, the Rally platform does allow you to insert the name if known, and then we have another variable we can insert in.